抱 feel 啊。
We got the feeling of the sower cause, don't we?
想凡事富足係咪啊
？We all want to have abundance in all things, don't we?
感謝主，原來咧我哋認識咗一啲嘅屬靈真理。
Praise the Lord, we come to know some spiritual truth here.
我哋跟住去做。
When we follow this truth,
我哋就去咗呢一個蒙福嘅軌道啦。
Then we are on the track of being blessed.
其實好簡單嘅啫嘛。
It's actually very simple, isn't it?
聖經話俾我哋聽。
The Bible tells us.
施比受更為有福。
It is more blessed to give than to receive.
凡有的還要加給他
Those who have more will be given
所以我們跟著做我們就蒙福了
When we follow these principles then we'll be blessed
如果大家想對這個奉獻有更多的認知
If you want to know more about blessed offering and tithing
剛剛明天星期日就是講凡事富足
Tomorrow the sower course will be on abundance in all things
歡迎明天下午2點3再來上堂
All are welcome to come at half two
講開星期日很感恩
When we talk about Sunday I was really thankful
上個星期日咧，我有我嘅門徒結婚。
Last Sunday, one of my disciples got married.
我嫁女啊。
It's like in Chinese, we have our daughters. Yeah, I was really happy.
整個嘅婚禮咧，好有好感動，好開心。
The whole wedding was really touching.
點解咁開心咧？
Why was I so excited and happy about it?
Because
the bridegroom was really, really excited.
When
he was trying to go
pursue my
disciple didn't like him at
all. He didn't
even want to pray about
it.
But she was touched because of the sincerity of the
bridegroom.
And they end up getting married.
當佢哋咧彼此講呢個宣言誓詞嘅時候
，when they were giving the wedding vows,
我好感動啊
！I was really, really touched.
因為佢哋好認真
，because they're serious about each other.
呢個係佢哋之間嘅盟約
，that's the covenant between themselves.
亦都係神托付俾佢哋，對佢哋心愛嘅人講，我願意。
And that's what God gives them to say to their beloved that they do.
其實我哋某程度上咧都好似我嘅門徒噶。
In some areas, we are like our disciples.
我哋成日都拒絕神。
We always reject God.
喺我哋未認識佢之前咧，千方百計咧唔要佢嘅愛。
Before we came to know him, we didn't want to know anything about his love.
但係咧，神鍥而不捨。
But God never gave up.
佢咧就不斷追我哋啦，表達佢對我哋嘅愛啦。
He keeps pursuing us and showing his love to us.
結果咧，我哋而家生命唔一樣啦。
So now our lives are different.
所以好感恩，我哋都可以同我哋嘅耶穌講 ，Yes， 我願意。
So very thankful that we can say yes, I do to our Lord Jesus.
咁神中意我哋做啲咩嘢咧
？So what does God want us to do？
當我哋同神 say yes 嘅時候
，When we say yes to God，
神嘅心就冧曬啦。
Then he will be so touched.
我哋都可以做一啲神中意做嘅嘢去回应神嘅爱。
Then we can respond to God's love by doing what he likes us to do.
而家神中意我哋做咩啦
？Do you know what God wants us to do now？
而家出面嘈乱巴闭，吱吱吱。
Do you hear all these noises out there？
就系神中意我哋建殿。
So God wants us to build temple.
所以今日要同大家分享一个题目。
So today I want to share a topic with you.
亦都请大家同你隔篱嗰个讲。
Now turn the person next to you.
Yes， 我愿意建殿。
Build a temple. Yes, I do.
係啦，我哋一齊嚟分享《以斯拉記》嘅五到六章。
We are today. We are going to be on Ezra 5-6.
我哋咧一齊睇一齊讀呢唔使讀啦，係英文我嚇，英文讀啊，英文讀一至五節啦。
We are going to read on Ezra 5:1-5. Now Haggai the prophet and Zechariah the prophet, a descendant of Edo, prophesied to the Jews in Judah and Jerusalem in the name of the God of Israel, who was over them. Then Zerubbabel, son of Shealtiel, and Jeshua, son of Jozadak, set to work to rebuild the house of God in Jerusalem. And the prophets of God were with them, helping them. At that time, Tattenai, governor of Trans-Euphrates, and Shaphar Bosnai and their associates went to them and asked them, Who authorized you to rebuild this temple and restore this structure? They also asked, What are the names of the men constructing this building? But the eye of their God was watching over the elders of the Jews, and they would not stop until a report could go to Darius and his written reply be received.
Praise the
Lord, she didn't read it as
well. Let's
pray for the message.
主，我哋多谢你。
Lord, we thank you.
多谢你今日话俾我听，我哋要愿意。
Today you tell us that we have to be willing.
求你嘅灵打开我哋嘅心。
May your spirit open the our hearts.
讓我哋可以明白你嘅心意。
So that we know your will.
主求你祝福我哋。
Lord, may you bless us.
唔好被外面嘅噪音嚟影響我哋領受你嘅話。
So that we are not distracted by the noise outside.
讓無論係講嘅同埋聽嘅都得蒙造就。
The one who preaches and the one who listens will be all built.
多謝耶穌，我哋嘅禱告奉主名求。
Thank you, Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we pray.
Amen. Amen.好，我哋头先睇咗第一至五节啦。
So we read verse 1 to verse 5.
犹大人咧，佢哋经历三波嘅归回。
So for the Jews, they have a threefold of three times of returning.
第一次咧就系所罗巴帕嘅喺公元前嘅536年。
So the first time is Zerubbabel, that was 536 BC.
第二次咧就係以斯拉所帶領嘅係公元前457年。
The second time is in the time of Ezra, and that's 457 BC.
第三次就係尼希米嘅係公元前444年。
So the third time will be the 444 BC in the time of Nehemiah.
大家寫低佢，因為牧師成日都會講嘅。
Write this down because Pastor Joshua always talks
about this. 講到大家耳熟能詳
，and you should know well about it.
但當時咧，翻去嘅耶路撒冷咧，係一片廢墟。
But when that time when they get back to Jerusalem, it was all like in rubbles.
佢哋嘅生活咧好唔容易。
It was really hard for them to live.
但係佢哋將神嘅優先建殿擺上。
But they put the building the temple as the first priority of their lives.
就代表神嘅同在喺佢哋中間。
To me, that actually God's presence with them.
就帶嚟好大嘅復興啦。
And bring a great revival at that time.
但係大家如果有睇《以斯拉記》第四章嘅話
，But as we read on, Ezra chapter 4,
佢哋嘅建殿工程咧係受到阻延嘅。
At that time, the work to rebuild the temple actually was stopped.
因為當以色列人同埋猶大人咧，佢哋嘅國家被滅亡之後，被掳到去巴比倫啦。
The Jews was actually taken captive to Babylon as the Israel was broken down.
嗰陣時嘅亞述王咧就將一啲巴比倫人啊，一啲嘅不同的民族的人例如哈馬人古他人就帶到去住在這個地方
At that time, the king of Assyria actually brought the people from Babylon and different places to the place of Jerusalem and lived there.
這些人已經居住了差不多幾十年了
And they have those people lived there for about a few tens years.
對於呢猶大人的歸回咧，佢哋其實好唔滿意。
They were not happy about the returning of the Jews。
而當時嘅書記咧，都一齊嚟到控訴咧呢啲嘅猶大人。
And actually, the governors and the secretary actually
阻止佢哋建殿。
Was accusing the Jews and stopped them from rebuilding the temple。
因為咁嘅緣故咧，建殿工程係被延咗15年嘅。
And that's why the building work was stopped for 15 years。
建殿工程被阻拦当然好唔开心啦。
So people were really upset about it.
又会灰心啊、失望啊，同埋都用唔到力，唔知点算。
They were very discouraged and didn't know what to do about it.
同样咧，我哋教会嘅建殿咧，建咗就嚟五年啦。
So it's the same with our church building. It has been more than it's about 5 years now.
由我哋开始去设计啦，去揾承办商。
From designing the whole layout and also finding the correct the
去投标啦，喺 BD 要申请嗰个施工嘅批核。
We send out the tender and we're asking approval from building departments.
然之后咧，有好多技术性嘅困难要克服。
And we have to overcome a lot of technical difficulties.
我哋要打咗个顶去，拆咗三埲墙。
We have to take down the roof.
仲要咧將上一手業主咧，佢填平咗個斜台咧，有多石屎要鏟曬佢。
And there was a slope upstairs, and we have to remove it.
咁仲有起多啲牆之後咧，點知又漏水喎
？And the wall that we built actually was leaking.
有啲嘅工程公司又要轉換啦。
And we have to change our building company.
連啲連工程師都要換埋。
We have to change even the building.
啲廁所咧整好又唔用得。
The toilet is built, but it's not usable.
咁啊又拖，點知啲物料又高漲。
And the material price is going up.
人工又仲貴咗好多。
And also the labor charge is going up.
連 Adino 隻腳都跛埋。
And now Pastor Adino got his leg broken.
你話係咪真係屋漏兼逢夜雨咧？
It's like it's never go wrong with just one thing.
其實都讓人好灰心、好沮喪啊。
We are quite discouraged as well.
成日都話就見好啦，就見好啦。
We always say that it's going to be finished.
就嚟就去都未見過影。
But still, it's not in sight yet.
所以心底裡面咧都會好多聲音同疑問。
So we have a lot of questions in our hearts.
我哋而家只不過係五年喎。
We are just building for like 5 years.
如果係當時嘅猶大人咧，係總共經歷咗15年。
At that time, the Jews had spent more than 15 years.
佢哋嘅心情當然好沉重、好灰心啦。
So their hearts was very discouraged.
所以頭先咧喺個讀嘅經文裡面，喺哈該書嘅5:1-2.
So in Ezra 5:1-2 that we just read.
神就興起兩位先知咧去幫助佢哋。
God raised up two prophets to help them.
一個就係哈該先知。
The first one is a prophet Haggai.
另外一個咧就係撒加利亞先知。
And then the other one is the Zechariah.
哈該先知佢個名嘅原文叫做節慶啊。
Haggai in the original text actually means the celebration of festivals.
即係話好開心，好開心啊。
That means in great joy.
佢細個時咧見親人見親佢就開心開心節慶啊，過節啦過節啦咁樣見親佢就好開心。
So when he was young, people call him it's like a celebration and it's joy.
咁啊，撒加利亞個名嘅原文咧就係耶和華紀念。
The original meaning of Zechariah is that the Lord remembers.
即
係
神要透過呢個兩個先知咧去鼓勵當時嘅領袖。
Actually, God comforted and encouraged those leaders through these two prophets.
所羅巴伯同埋耶穌亞
，is Zerubbabel and Joshua。
啊，咁佢哋咧就同當時嘅領袖就講咗以下兩段嘅説話。
And they told the elders at that point。
我哋讀哈該書嘅2:7-9。
Now we should read on Book of Haggai chapter 2.
呢個咧都我哋琴晚建殿禱告嘅時候咧有份宣告嘅。
We actually declare these two verses last night in the prayer meeting。
啊，如果你嘅英文同我一樣咁好咧，我哋一齊宣告。
If your English is as good as mine, then we can.
我哋跟住 Stella 一齐读呢两句经文。
So it's Haggai chapter 2:7-9. Let's start together. I will shake all nations, and the desire of all nations will come, and I will fill this house with glory, says the Lord Almighty. The silver is mine, and the gold is mine, declares the Lord Almighty. The glory of this present house will be greater than the glory of the former house, says the Lord Almighty. And in this place, I will grant peace, declares the Lord Almighty.
Almighty,
oh,
Almighty,
oh, that's
our God. Although we don't come out, but it's still
Almighty. We haven't got the scripture yet, but yeah, we know.
The
Bible
actually, the Chinese meaning is that I will shake the mountains of the treasures of the world. It says
that he's going to shake all nations and the desire of all nations.
Gold is mine,
gold
is mine.
The silver is mine and the gold is mine.
This temple later will be greater than the glory of the former house.
The glory of the present house will be greater than the former house.
好似先知咧就同我哋讲一样。
Just like the prophet's telling us.
我哋要刚强。
We have to be strong and do not be afraid.
神系与我哋同在噶。
God is with us.
过不多时，我哋新殿系充满神嘅荣耀。
Not long after that, our temple will be filled with
His
glory. 有列
国嘅财宝都进到我哋嘅中间。
The treasure from all nations will come to us.
去到咧第二个先知所讲嘅说话啦。
And now is the second prophet now.
就系撒加利亚嘅1:16-17同埋2:10。
So it's in Zechariah chapter 1, verse 16 to 17. Therefore, this is what the Lord says. I will return to Jerusalem with mercy, and there my house will be rebuilt, and the measuring line will be stretched out over Jerusalem, declares the Lord Almighty. Proclaim further, this is what the Lord Almighty says. My towns will again overflow with prosperity, and the Lord will again comfort Zion and choose Jerusalem. And then chapter 2 and is verse 10.Chapter 2, verse 10. Shout and be glad, O daughter of Zion, for I am coming and I will live among you, declare the Lord.
感謝主，神告訴我們，祂仍施憐憫。
And the Lord says that He will be mercy.
我的殿必重建在其中。
And He will rebuild the temple.
神告訴我們，必再豐盛發達。
And we will be overflow with prosperity. 耶
和華必再安慰錫安。
And the Lord will again comfort Zion.
因為我要住在你們中間。
Because He wants to live among us.
這個是耶和華所講的。
This is what the Lord Almighty said.
所以兩位先知就告訴我們。
So the two prophets told us.
第一個就是來緊會有珍寶和榮耀充滿我們的新殿。
Coming will have riches and prosperity filled our temple.
我哋建呢个殿嘅时候系满有丰盛同埋发达啦，神我哋同住啊。
When the temple is built, we know that God is with us, and we will be in abundance.
呢个成为当时咧整个嘅犹大领袖好大嘅激励。
That's the great encouragement to the elders of the Jews at that time.
啊，可能有人会问，究竟系咪建殿真系咁重要啊
？Some people may ask, is it so important to rebuild the temple?
原来咧，对于当时嘅 先知来讲是不断鼓励要建殿，要建殿，要建殿。
The prophets at that time kept encouraging them that they need to rebuild the temple.
因为建殿对于当时回归的犹太人来讲咧，系一个好特别的意思噶。
Because rebuilding the temple actually meant a lot to the exiles.
建殿咧系代表神嘅同在。
Rebuilding the temple means the presence of God.
秘掳的时候咧，经历好多嘅忧患，好多嘅灰心，好多嘅绝望。
When they were in exile, they were greatly discouraged. They were hopeless. They were in despair.
因为连国家都灭咗啦。
Because their country is in ruin.
但系当有圣殿嘅存在
，But when the temple is rebuilt,
代表神仍然怜悯。
That God is still merciful to them.
喺贫乏嘅里面，神仍然系丰足嘅供应。
When they were in poverty, but God is still in abundance.
亦都代表神嘅同在喺佢哋嘅中间。
And God wants to live it with them.
所以無論佢哋千辛萬苦
，so even though they spend a lot,
佢都要繼續嘅嚟建殿。
They still want to rebuild the temple.
對於我哋嚟講，建殿又有乜嘢嘅意義咧
？So what does it mean for us to rebuild the temple？
因為我哋嘅地方越嚟越唔夠用啦。
Well, we haven't got enough space here, have we？
我哋真係需要更大嘅施恩在呢一個新嘅殿嘅地方嚟承載更多嘅人。
We need a greater place, the mercy seat, to have more to contain more people.
並且我哋要成為一個地標啊！
We want to be a landmark as well.
一个属神嘅地标
，a godly landmark.
啊，请大家打一个图出嚟，后面打一个图出嚟啦，系我哋从上面咧望落去我哋嘅屋顶嘅。
We'll have a PowerPoint here to show how it look like from upstairs.
我哋就见一个好大嘅十字架。
We can see a big cross.
如果你喺个 Google 里面咧查富丽咧。在那個天空衛星的照片都看到這張圖的。
If you search in Google Map with the Wealthy Garden, you will see this logo as well.
那這個十字架很難做的。
It's actually very difficult to make this.
但是值不值得啊?
But is it worth it?
非常之值得啊。
Absolutely worth it.
因為這個就成為一個神榮耀的記號臨在香港了。
It is actually a mark of God's glory in Hong Kong.
神要帮助我哋
，God wants to help us。
佢兴起两位先知
，He raised up two prophets。
双重嘅启示
，Double revelations。
喺撒加利亚书里面咧，仲会读到有两棵嘅橄榄树。
And in the book of Zechariah, it actually talk about two olive trees。
有两个嘅受膏者
，Two anointed person。
嚟到劝勉两位领袖
，And to encourage two leaders。
就系所罗巴帕同埋耶稣亚
，It's Zerubbabel and Joshua。
我哋去到。以斯拉記嘅五章三至到第五節。
Now we are on Ezra chapter 5 verse 3 to 5。
係啦，就見到因為有先知嘅鼓勵咧，停咗十五年嘅工程係再次復工嘅。
Because the prophets were encouraged them, then that they actually rebuild the temple after 15 years of stopping。
當時何西嘅總督達賴咧就問佢哋啦：，你哋點解要開工啊？邊個叫你開工㗎
？At that time, Tatanai, the governor of Trans-Euphrates, asked them, "Why did you restart?"
佢哋咧就好老實咁樣話俾佢聽，佢嘅領袖叫做咩名
？So the elders were very honest and told them their names。
但係今次好特別喎，竟然冇阻止佢哋去建殿。
But this time was very special because the governor didn't stop them from working。
但
係
咧，佢哋都上書去就告當時嘅王大利烏王。
But actually, the governor sent a letter to the king Darius。
就話俾佢哋聽，竟然有啲人喺度建呢個工程啊
！And told that King Darius that someone was rebuilding the temple。
但我哋一齊睇下第五節。
Let's read verse 5。
點解咁蒙恩寵咧
？Why were they favoured？
因為呢度話神嘅眼目看顧猶大嘅長老。
Because in verse 5 it says, but the eye of their God was watching over the elders of the Jews。
呢個看顧嘅原文咧就係成為、變成同埋興起嘅意思。
Watching over actually means to raise them up and to look after them。
神要興起猶大嘅長老。
God want to raise up the elders of the
Jews。神都要興起我哋。
God want to raise us up。
一切嘅困難都要得著解決。
We are able to overcome all difficulties。
我哋係大蒙恩寵嘅。
We are greatly favoured。
我哋建殿係一定會成功
嘅。We will be successful in building the temple。
所以同你隔離嗰個講，我哋建殿係一定會成功嘅。
Turn the person next to you and say, "We will be successful."
跟住咧，呢個嘅五章嘅六至十七節咧，就係呢個投訴信嘅內容。
So from verse 6 to 17 is actually the contents of this complaint letter。
係用當時嘅官話咧，阿蘭文寫成嘅。
It's actually written in the official language of that point. That's Alan。
我哋咧就 讀咧第十五至到第十七節就可以啦。
We actually only to read verse 15 to verse 17. And he told him, take these articles and go and deposit them in the temple in Jerusalem, and we build a house of God in this on its site. So this Sheshbazzar came and laid the foundation of the house of God in Jerusalem. From that day to the present, it has been under construction, but it's not yet finished. Now, if it please the king, let a search be made in the royal archives of Babylon to see if King Cyrus did in fact issue a decree to rebuild this house of God in Jerusalem. Then let the king send us his decisions in this matter.
这里呢,
when we read the whole of the chapter 5,
刚才我经文都有提到神的殿,
it's actually talking about the house of God in the temple of God in Jerusalem.
如果加上神的眼目呢,
and when we talk about the eye of God,
14次,
there were actually 14 times of these
figures
in the chapter 5.
完全的绝对啊,
so 14 times is actually 2 of 7.
表明神的心意就是要坚定。
It means that God really wants to build
temple.
His eyes is always on us.
所以什么都用双数.
That's why he used the double.
我们不单只有贴心牧师,
so we have the Pastor Deborah here.
还有他的哥哥黑安通牧师,
and also her brother, Pastor Anton Cruz.
都不断地鼓励我们,
they keep encouraging us.
就叫我们如火如荼地继续坚定,
that we have to go on and go on with this church building.
不过仇敌都用双倍的计谋来影响我们.
But the enemy is trying to attack us with a double evil plan.
Adino 牧师两只脚都受伤啦.
So both of Adino's Pastor Adino's legs were broken.
我们两个建殿委员呢，两部车同日被撞.
So we have two church committee members that their cars were being hit.
同一日呢，牧师差啲两次出车祸.
And on the same day, that actually Pastor Joshua almost get into car accident twice.
所以我们要兴起总共52日的建殿禁食祷告.
That's why we have to start this 52 days fasting and praying.
由3月9号到4月29号，我们一起同心来呼求神.
From the 9th of the March to the 29th of April, we have to be fasting and praying because of the revelation from prophets.
神就用来劝勉鼓励我们.
God encourages us and comforts us.
叫我们的建殿是按照他的心意，是必定会完成的.
So that we know that our church building will be successful.
当我们做神看为重的事情,
when we do what is right before God,
神就会为我们补足一切,
and God will do the rest.
无论我们人怎样软弱,
however weak we are,
神会不断地鼓励我们,
God will keep comforting us.
我们去到第二部分就是三重降旨王命令建殿.
Now is the point two, is that threefold decree king commands to build the temple.
以斯拉记的6章1至12节就是大利乌王他的诏书的内容.
So in chapter 6 verse 1 to 12 is the contents of the King Darius commands,
写清楚他的心意.
And that's clearly written out what he wanted to do.
在这段经文里面总共他有3次的降旨.
On this letter he actually has 3 commands.
他第一个的命令是1至7节.
The first command is in verse 1 to verse 7.
第一节就说原来他们找到 那个的古典,
so in verse 1 is actually they found the scroll.
就是古列王在他的元年他成为皇帝的时候颁下一个诏书.
So it's in the first year of the King Cyrus, the king issued a decree.
就是说要重建圣殿,
is to rebuild the temple of God.
而当年尼布甲尼撒所用的一切的金银器具都要归还给这个新殿.
And all the gold and silver articles that King Nebuchadnezzar had taken will have to be returned. Now we read verse 7.
王的第一个的命令就是说,
the first command of king,
不要拦阻神殿的工作,
do not interfere with the work on this temple of God.
任凭犹大人的省长和犹大人的长老,
let the governor of the Jews and the Jewish elders,
在原处建造神的圣殿,
we build this house of God on its site.
原处的原文呢,
on its site here actually means, it's actually like a footprint and it's the space that they occupied. And it's the same as in the chapter 5, verse 15. Whenever we return to the destiny God has for us, all obstacles will be removed. And our life will be unfolded.
教会来讲，建殿是神的心意.
To church, actually, it's God's heart for us to rebuild temple.
但对于我们弟兄姊妹来讲，乜嘢系神喺我哋身上面要我哋翻到原处嘅咧？
So for us, brother and sister, what does it mean for return to the original place.
就是我们的心。
Is that our heart?
我们的心是圣灵的殿。
Our heart is the temple of the Holy Spirit.
不单止我们要建好这个新殿。
That we want to build this new sanctuary.
神都要我们的心这个殿被祂洁净。
But God also wants to sanctify our heart.
被医治。
Being healed, being delivered,
让我们生命可以去回神对我们的命定
so that our life we can go back to our destiny.
所以我们教会办很多不同的聚会
That's why we have a lot of gatherings.
就是帮助我们生命得着医治，得着释放
so that our life can be healed and delivered.
上个礼拜日我们有小组长案立啦
So last Sunday we have the cell leader ordination.
我们有团队去到台中教课
and we have a team going to Taichung and teach.
有去国内生命点教课
and then we also taught at the Life Point in China.
啱啱礼拜五六咧又有医治释放营，释放营
So for the past Friday and Saturday we have healing and deliverance camp.
五六日咧又有夫妻营
and then we have marriage camp as well.
我哋嘅儿童教会咧又带住80个儿童同埋家长
So we have 80 children with their parents going to with the children's church.
今日咧就同听日就去咗我哋国内生命点嚟到短宣
And they have gone to China for short term outreach.
我哋搞咁多嘢为咗啲乜嘢嘢咧
？Why are we doing all this？
就系让我哋呢个里面嘅殿得着洁净，得着释放。
So that the temple of our hearts can be cleansed and be delivered.
我哋个人搞掂咗啦。
So as an individual, we're
我哋先有可能将呢个 Shekinah family 嘅意象带到我哋屋企里面。
Then we can pass on the vision of Shekinah family.
唯有 Shekinah family 呢个意象完全嘅成就
，as we fulfill this vision of Shekinah family，
我哋就可以成为一个得人嘅渔夫
，then we could become fishermen of men，
将更多人带去神嘅同在里面
，and we bring more people to the presence of God，
让更多人嚟认识神
，and more people will come to know God。
所以神单只要我哋委身喺教会嘅建殿上面
，so God wants us to be committed in church building。
神都要我哋翻到去原处
，and God wants us to return to His place。
回复神起初我哋对佢，我哋对神嘅爱
，and restored our love for God。
我哋再睇下王嘅第二重命令。
So the second command of the king
记载咗喺第八至到第十节。
Is recorded in verse 8 to 10。
第八节话：我由降旨啊，吩咐你哋向犹大人嘅长老建造神嘅殿，就系要从河西嘅款项当中急速拨取贡银作佢哋嘅经费。
So here he says that the king Darius decreed them to rebuild the temple and to pay the expenses from the royal treasury。
第一封呢一封嘅诏书里面咧，第二重降旨。
So it's the second decree in this letter.
就系要河西嘅政府咧急速拨款啊。
So the governors of Trans-Euphrates have to give out the expenses as soon as possible.
连呢个外邦王咧都要鼓励当时嘅政府要继续嘅委身喺呢个建殿嘅里面。
So the king, that is a Gentile king, actually encouraged the people to rebuild the temple.
唔好耽误添啊。
Do not be delayed.
第九节到十节话咧，还有凡要献祭嘅牲畜、食用嘅麦子、油盐咧，每日都要供应。
And it's also said in verse 9 that whatever is needed have to be supplied daily without fail.
然之后咧，仲叫我哋第十节话，好叫佢哋可以献祭给天上嘅神，又为王和王嘅众子受命祷告。
And also in verse 10, so that they may offer sacrifice pleasing to the God of heaven and pray for the well-being of the king and his sons.
即系话外邦人嘅王咧都要寻求我哋嘅帮助。
So even the king of Gentiles still seek our help.
见到我哋蒙福，佢哋都好想喺建殿上面咧可以出一分力。
They want to be part of the church building as they see how blessed we are.
当我哋为神建殿嘅时候，我哋每日所需用嘅嘢，神都会供应俾我哋。
As we build the church, build the temple for God, what we need every day will be supplied.
呢个神嘅第二，呢个系王嘅第二重降旨。
So it's the second decree of the king.
去到第十六章嘅十一至到十三节。
And also on verse 13 to 15,
就见到王第三重嘅命令。
There's a third decree of King Darius.
第十一节话咧，我再降旨啊。
And it says that it's in verse 11, I decreed again.
无论谁改呢个命令咧
，If anyone change this edict.
必从屋中抽出一条梁来将佢举起
，A beam is to be pulled from his house，
悬在其上，将佢屋企成为粪堆
，And he is to be impaled on it， and his house will be a pile of rubble。
呢句说话嘅广东话咧就系话
，If we put it in Cantonese，
我啲说话你唔好删改啊
，Do not change my words。
你改亲佢咧，我就攞个横梁咁大嘅嘢
，If you change it， I will put it up。
插住你，將你掛臘鴨
，and you will be impaled up, and it's like a roadstone.
然之後你屋企要成為垃圾站
，and that your house will be like a rubbish.
呢個係廣東話嘅意思。
That's the meaning in Chinese.
所以咧係非常嚴重嘅。
It's very serious.
其實喺八節、十二節同埋第十三節。
So in verse 8 to 12 and 13
都有急促同埋速速嘅內文喺裡面。
The original text actually have the word speedy and prompt.
速速急促意思就係話咧，要快啲啊，要徹底啊，要認真咁樣去做。
That means that it has to be speedy, it has to be prompt, and
it has to be without delay. 代表王嘅心咧係非常之急嘅。
That means that the king has actually very heart of urgency here.
無論嗰個河西總督佢點樣反對。
However, this Tatanai, the governor of the Trans-Euphrates, objected.
當時嘅王就話：你哋要徹底認真咁樣快快去建殿啊。
But the king would say that you have to do it without any delay.
所以呢一個大利烏王咧，竟用三重降旨。
So this king Darius sent his decree three times.
所以神咧可以感動任何人。
God can move anyone's heart.
用佢嘅能力
，by his power，
去將我哋所需要嘅物力
，that whatever we need，
財力。
Money,
人力、
material,
任何嘅資源，神都可以感動人咧，供應我哋嘅。
God can give, supply all that we need.
大家頭先聽到仲恩嗰個嘅分享。
We just heard the testimony of 仲恩。
佢以前活喺一個貧窮嘅裏面。
She lived in poverty before.
因為佢父母冇受到一個屬靈嘅教導。
Because her parents didn't know anything about spiritual wealth. They didn't know that it was blessed to give.
縱然有好穩定嘅工作。
Even though they have stable jobs.
但係都活喺個貧窮裏面。
But they lived, still live in poverty.
但係佢而家生命唔一樣啦。
But now her life has changed.
甚至一個外邦人嘅 supervisor.
A supervisor of Gentile.
都可以因為佢願意讀呢個學房嘅緣故。
But as she's willing to study the course.
去改呢一個嘅制度。
And change the system.
明明要翻四日㗎。
She has to, you originally stay at work 4 days.
但係翻兩日就 OK 啦。
But now she only have to work 2 days.
但係感謝神啦，而家連 part time 都唔使翻啊。
But praise the Lord, now she doesn't need any part time job.
四月就翻新工啦。
So she has started new job in April.
每個月賺多5000元喎。
And she can earn 5,000 more.
可以交好多個月嘅約書亞學費啊。
She can that is not for many months of the
cost. 係咪好著數啊？
That's a good
神真係一個賜福俾我哋嘅神。
God is a God of blessing。
所以只要我哋對建殿，我哋出咗我哋嗰一分力。
As we do our part in church building，
神係會為我哋包底嘅。
God will do the rest。
我記得喺富麗一樓建殿嘅時候。
I remember when we were doing when we're building this。
嗰陣時係2007年，你已經喺我哋中間嘅，請舉舉手。
That was 2007. If you were here at that point, please put your hands up。
隻手仔唔係好多。
Not too many people were here。
當時咧，我哋喺北角搬嚟荃灣。
We moved from North Point to here。
本來我哋有1200人。
We have about 1,000 congregation members。
因為咧，即係比較路途遙遠嘅緣故啦。
But it was quite a far away distance。
所以我哋咧，只係剩翻搬咗嚟呢度咧，剩翻1000人。
As we move here, we have only about just about 1,000。
我哋係買呢個地方一樓咧，係用咗3000萬港幣。
We spent $30 million in buying this place。
我哋整個嘅建殿咧，同埋裝修啊，器材咧，大概係需要2000萬左右。
But the whole project cost about $20 million.
所以我哋總共係需要5000萬。
So actually, we need $50 million.
非常之感恩啊
！But thank God.
神咧就感動一啲嘅廠商。
God moved the hearts of some companies.
送所有嘅玻璃俾我哋啦。
We got all this glass free of charge.
我哋嗰啲磚啦。
And the breaks outside.
大家而家坐緊你呢張凳啦。
The chairs that you are sitting on.
都有人奉獻嘅喎。
It's actually offering from other people.
咁我哋嘅童工 office 裡面所有嘅傢俬。
All the furnitures in our staff office.
都有人奉獻俾我哋。
It's from offering as well.
我哋弟兄姊妹咧都係咁擺上，係咁擺上，係咁擺上。
Our brothers and sisters kept offering and offering and offering.
不過仲爭三分一。
But we're still only We only got like 2/3 of the charge that we need.
我哋仲爭三分一。
We're still 1/3. We need another 1/3 of the money.
咁點算咧？仲爭三分一。
So what should we do? We have to get another
1/3 of the money. 竟然咧，神感動有一個肢體。
But one member of the church.
一個肢體。
Just one member of the church.
佢俾咗一個八位嘅數字。
He gave an offering of 8 digits.
大家知唔知八位數字係幾多啊
？Do you know how much is 8 digits?
點解大家啲神情咁鎮定嘅？
So it's like
係咪我哋啲億幾啊？已經大家好勁啦
！Tens of millions，
八位數字啊
！So it means tens of millions，
將全部我哋所需要嘅完全搞掂咗。
So all that we need，
我哋俾掌聲我哋嘅主耶穌。
Give Jesus a big round of applause。
咁但係大家可能會問，喂，點解你唔快啲俾啊
？But some people will say, why didn't that person give earlier?
你早啲俾咗我哋，咪好掂當咯。
Then we'll be all settled if that person gave a bit earlier.
但係原來神俾我哋有機會參與建殿。
But God wants us to be part of this church
building. 因為神好想我哋蒙福。
Because God wants us to be blessed.
神好想我哋經歷佢嘅豐盛，經歷佢嘅祝福。
God wants us to experience what His abundance and blessings are.
亦都經歷佢嘅信實，經歷佢嘅預備。
And to know His faithfulness and His provision.
所以佢而家開放機會俾我哋去投入。
So that's why God has given us a chance to be part of it.
所以我哋要把握機會。
That's why we have to get this chance.
我哋出咗呢分力之後，神會完全嘅包底嘅。
As we do our part, God will definitely do the rest.
因為王嘅心喺神嘅手上面，好似龍溝嘅水隨意流轉。
Because the king of hearts is in the hands of God as he channeled to us through his faith.
一個未信嘅王、未信嘅人，佢可以因為神嘅感動，佢作出奉獻。
An unbeliever or unbelieving king can offer to the God.
我曾經聽過一個我哋教會聚會嘅一個社工咁樣分享。
I heard a sharing from a social worker in a meeting.
佢話俾我哋聽咧，其實每一個機構要自負盈虧。
He told us that every organisation have to be balance their own budget.
但係佢翻咗嚟我哋教會之後，佢每日都帶耶穌翻工。
But every time as he come to church now, he always take Jesus with him to his work.
連佢唔夠嘅基金，佢都同神呼求。
If she is in need of anything, she will cry out to the Lord.
無端端佢有一日就收到電話。
Then one day she received a phone call.
係一個航空公司打電話俾佢嘅。
It's from an airline company.
話佢哋喺慈善撥款嗰度咧多咗400,000。
That they have like $4 million more in charity.
就揀佢一間咧。機構仔咧奉獻俾佢哋
，so they randomly pick an organisation to give out this money。
好揀唔揀就揀著佢呢間嘅機構。
And the company picked the one that
she worked at。點解啊？因為神要祝福呢個機構咯。
Why? Because God wants to bless that organisation。
因為我哋嘅姊妹每日帶耶穌翻工啊。
Because our sister take Jesus with her
every day to work。所以佢就可以有好多嘅資金去幫助艾滋病有需要嘅人同埋家屬。
Her organisation has a lot of money to help those with AIDS。
所以只要我哋為神去擺上，我哋出咗我哋嘅力。
So as long as we offer to God, we do
our
part。
神會為我哋包底嘅。
God will definitely do the rest。
我哋睇第三部分。
Now is the third point。
四重奉獻，你我要擺上。
Fourfold offerings we are to offer。
神唔單止感動咧外邦嘅王嚟幫我哋。
God moves the heart of Gentile king to help us。
神亦都要話俾我哋聽，建殿完全喺佢嘅手上。
And God also wants to us to know that the building is in His hand。
頭先嘅以斯拉記嘅六章十三至十五節。
In Ezra chapter 6, 13 to 15。
呢度話咧，當呢、这個大利烏王咧下咗呢個詔書之後
，So the King Darius had issued the decree。
佢下旨咧四年內咧殿就建成咗啦。
As he sent the decree, the temple was built in 4 years。
而建殿完成嗰個月份咧就係亞達月。
And he actually finished on the month of Adar。
就係猶太曆嘅十二月。
So it's actually the 12th month of the Jewish calendar。
亦都係代表我哋而家嘅曆法，我哋嘅三四月。
So it's like our March and April in our
所以我哋要同心宣告，我哋相信喺四月底我哋嘅殿就要建好啦。
So we have to speak in faith and declare that our temple will be finished in April.
我哋而家咧俾一啲相俾大家睇下。
We want to give you some photos.
系我哋咧拆咗啲棚架咧，我哋上面嗰个殿嗰个初貌啊。
So it's the what it looks like now after the scaffolding have been removed.
系啦，哇，系咪好宏伟啊？
It looks great, doesn't it?
啊，你哋唔話嘅喎。
好啊，
多謝大家合作啊！啊，其實真係好感恩啊。
We are very thankful.
啊，我哋嚟緊咧就有家私嘅裝嵌啦。
Now we are coming to have more furnitures coming in.
啊，有音響啦嘅進場。
Wow, our sound system is coming in.
仲要咧裝呢個 LED mon 啊。
And we also have our LED monitor.
哇，見到就好興奮啦。
We are all excited about it.
因為呢個係神嘅心意嚟㗎。
Because this is the heart of God.
啊，既然咧神同埋王都要我哋建殿。
So.God and King wants us to build a temple.
当我哋同神讲 yes, 我愿意。
When we say yes to God,
我哋可以为神喺建殿上面摆上啲乜嘢嘢咧
？So what can we actually give to God in church building?
我哋一齐就系继续睇呢个第十六至到最后嘅第二十二节。
So it's verse 16 to verse 22.
第一咧就喺十六同第十七节。
First point is in verse 16
to 17. 第一重摆上就系欢喜摆上财宝。
That we offer riches with joy.
在以斯拉記的六章十六十七節這裡這樣說
In verse 16 and 17 it says
以色列的祭司和利未人他們就歡歡喜喜地 行奉獻神殿嘅禮。
Then the people of Israel, the priests and the Levites and the rest of the exiles, celebrate the dedication of the house of God.
佢哋咧擺好多嘅祭牲咧，用作為呢個嘅贖罪祭。
They offer a lot of bulls, rams, and male goats.
原來我哋就第一嘅咧，甘心樂意嘅擺上。
That we have to willingly offer what we have.
就係擺上我哋嘅財寶。
Offer our riches.
神好中意我哋甘心樂意嘅。
God wants us to give willingly.
神從來都唔勉強人嘅。
God never pushes us to do anything.
所以神要感動我哋。
So God wants to move our heart.
我哋喺神嘅眼中，我哋都係一班被掳歸回嘅。
To God, we are a captives, taken captives and being returned and delivered.
我哋以前都係被掳嘅。
We were taken captive before.
我哋都好多限制同埋困難嘅。
We were in bondage and we were in difficulty.
但係感恩嘅，而家我哋全部都歸回喺神嘅名下。
But thank God, we are all returned under the name of God.
所以我哋可以擺上我哋嘅財寶。
So we can offer God our riches.
去回應神嘅愛。
To respond to His love.
呢個係我哋嘅第一重可以擺上嘅。
This is the first offering we can give.
因為財寶喺邊度，我哋嘅心就喺邊度啦。
Because wherever our treasures is, there our hearts also.
第二個就係我哋要侍奉擺上禱告。
And the second one, we need to offer prayer in ministry.
係我哋第二重嘅擺上。
This is our second offering.
在十六十九節話咧
，In verse 16 to 18 to 19,
利未人按班次喺耶路撒冷侍奉神。
That the Levites were in their groups and divisions.
都按佢哋都一齊咧，係第一次守翻呢個逾越節。
And then they celebrate the festival of Passover.
我哋按班次侍奉神，其實就代表我哋用禁食禱告嚟服侍我哋嘅神。
As we serve the Lord in our divisions and groups, that means we have to serve God with our fasting and praying.
今日咧係我哋嘅禁食禱告去到第二十一日。
Today is our 21st day of our fasting and praying.
仲剩翻三十一日。
So we have 31 days left.
我鼓勵大家都投入我哋呢個禁食禱告嘅行列裏面。
I encourage all of you to be part of it.
我哋亦都可以投入247啦。
And we can be involved in the 24/7。
並且我哋喺神土而家完咗之後，喺九點到十點都有琴與爐嘅時間。
And also we have our harp and bow after our morning prayer meeting as well。
我哋都有一班嘅代禱者、號角隊同埋祈禱咧。祈禱咧，每一日都會上樓上去走禱去宣告。
So every day we will have our banner team, our banner team and also all kinds of people to go upstairs and do the prayer walk.
All kinds of people. Very good. 所以咧，我哋嚟緊仲有三次嘅建殿禱告會。
Now we also have three more times of the prayer meeting for the sanctuary.
就係四月七號、十四號同埋二十九號。
So we have the 7th and the 17th and the 29th of April.
我鼓勵大家都委身參與啊
！I encourage all of you to
擺上我哋嘅禱告去參與呢個嘅建殿。
Offer our prayer in this church building.
呢個係我哋第二重嘅擺上。
This is our second offering.
第三重擺上就係裏外要擺上自潔。
The third point is that we need to offer sanctification of ourselves.
在二十同一、二十一至呢度咁講。
In verse 20 to 21,
祭司同利未人一同自潔，冇一人不潔淨。
The priests and the Levites have purified themselves, and they are all ceremonially clean.
所以神渴望我哋每一個人都要自潔。
So God wants us to sanctify ourselves.
神嘅榮耀同在點樣要降臨咧
？How is God's glory coming down to us?
就係有一班聖潔渴慕佢嘅子民等候佢嘅降臨。
It's a sanctified and holy people waiting for Him.
但係我哋如果好多嘅問題困擾住我哋
，If we were in a lot of troubles，
我哋在一個限制裏面，喺情慾裏面，喺
<are in S 2>
罪惡裏面
，We are in sin。
當神同在嘅時候，就要嚟擊殺我哋。
When God comes, He's going to strike us。
神嘅同在係好聖潔嘅。
The presence of God is holy。
在第一次的禁食禱告會裡面貼心先知有告訴我們聽
In the first prayer meeting for the sanctuary, Pastor Deborah told us
我們很多人的屬靈軍裝都殘缺不全
That our spiritual weapons are actually broken
跌下落地
All fallen apart
有天使幫我們執起它
The angels pick them up for us
每一個屬靈軍裝都刻上我們的名字
We have names on every spiritual weapon
其實點解我哋要為咗建殿嚟禱告咧
？Why should we pray for the church building？
其實唔單止為咗建殿
，not just for the church building。
因為嚟緊香港或者呢個全球都可能有好大嘅金融震盪。
Because possibly we are going to encounter this financial turmoil in Hong Kong or even in the whole of the world。
我哋點樣可以得蒙神嘅保守同埋佢嘅恩寵咧
？How do we be in God's protections and His favour？
如果我哋仲喺罪嘅捆鎖裡面，神點樣嚟保護我哋咧
？How is God going to protect us if we are in the bondage？
冇可能为神征战噶。
We can't fight the battle for God。
到时就系我哋首先系被吞噬嘅嗰一个啦。
We actually will be taken apart by the enemy。
所以弟兄姊妹，我哋要起嚟自洁啦。
That's why, brother and sister, we have to stand up and we have to stand by ourselves。And as God with us,
神嘅保护就唔可以临到。
Then His protection will be with us。
第四。神嘅第四重嘅要我哋摆上嘅
，so the fourth offering that we can give to God
就系我哋要转向摆上寻求
，that we seek God in returning。
喺以斯拉记嘅六章廿一廿二节
，in verse 21 to 22，
又使亚述王嘅心转向他们
，that God actually changed the heart of the king Assyria，
坚固佢哋嘅手
，and build their confirm their heart，
作神建殿嘅工程
，so that he assists them in the work of the house of God。
甚至撒加利亚书嘅一章三节
，and also in Zechariah chapter 1 verse 3，
万军嘅耶和华如此说
，the Lord Almighty says，
你们要转向我。
Return to me,
我就转向你们
and I will return to you.
所以在建殿的过程里面
so in the process of church building,
我们面对很多争战
we'll face a lot of battles.
但是神最终的心意
but the heart of God is,
不单止我们要摆上财宝摆上祷告
we offer riches, our riches and prayer,
我们要自洁
we sanctify ourselves,
并且神要我们转向祂
and God wants us to turn to Him,
让我们转向神
As we turn to God,
去寻求神嘅面
and seek His face.
我哋点样转向寻求神嘅面呢
？How do we turn and seek His face?
就我哋所谂嘅、所想嘅系属神嘅观念。
That we have godly thoughts.
我哋喺行动上面跟上。
That we will act with God.
我哋睇每一件事都系用神嘅角度。
That we have godly view.
我哋愿意为咗自己所做嘅一切亏欠去认罪。
And we are able to say to apologize for every wrong that
we've done. 我哋以满足神嘅需要为优先。
That the first priority is to fulfill the heart of God.
好似众恩一样。
Just like 众恩。
佢嘅生命要歌颂神嘅恩典。
Her life is to sing praise to the Lord.
所以佢就愿意摆上时间，摆上佢嘅金钱。
That's why she's willing to offer her time, her money.
神喜悦嘅事情就系去进修。
To do what is pleasing to God and that's to take the Joshua
course. 我要放低自己嘅安排，放低自己嘅计划。
Lay down our dreams, our planning.
当我哋转向神，神就转向我。
As we turn to God, God will turn to us.
所以无论我哋有几多嘅软弱，神鼓励我哋唔好放弃。
So however weak we may be, God encourages us never to give up.
当我哋出咗力，神系会包底嘅。
As we make our effort,
因为我哋嘅神系负责到底。
Because He is responsible God.
当我哋向神 say yes,
when we say yes to God.
我哋去寻求神
，We seek God。
神系会感动外邦人嚟帮助我哋噶。
God can move even the Gentiles to help us。
最后我分享我一个见证。
And I want to share with you one of my testimonies。
我信主咧系喺1997年9月27号。
I came to the Lord on the 27th of the December 1997。
当时咧我系喺屋企自己決志嘅。
I actually gave my life to Christ in my home。
咁我咧就決定咧，28号係禮拜日，我就要翻教會啦。
And the next day is a Sunday. I decided to go to church。
嗰度咧有三堂嘅崇拜。
They had three services at that church。
8:30啦，10:00同埋11:08。
So 8:30 and then also about 10 o'clock.
因為咧我係一個好中意瞓覺嘅人。
But I like to have a little bit of
sleep in。我咧就諗，不如咧就翻十一點。
So I decided to go for the one around
12. 怎知禮拜日呢，我唔夠八點我就起咗身。
But I got up like 8 the next day.
從來都冇試過。
Never have I done it before.
所以我就翻八點半嗰堂。
So I went for the 8:30 service.
咁我翻到去嗰間教會咧，係距離我屋企行過去咧，只係5分鐘嘅啫。
And it was only 5 minutes walk from my home.
咁我咧就聽到佢哋話咧，佢哋買咗個新教會喎。
And I heard that they bought a new church.
佢哋就買咗個教會咧，就成為佢哋嘅新殿。
They bought a new place as their church.
鼓勵弟兄姊妹咧，為咗呢個建殿嚟奉獻。
And encourage brother and sister to offer for that place.
我聽咗啦，當聽啦，我初信啊嘛。
So when I heard about it, I just let it slip past me. It's nothing to do with me as I'm a new believer.
喺十月頭嘅時候咧，我就病咗。
And I was sick in December.
我就喺屋企休息。
I was resting in at home.
竟然我嘅未信主嘅老闆咧打電話俾我。
And my boss, who was an unbeliever,
我從來冇試過咁樣打電話俾我嘅。
She called me, but she never done that before.
通常喺電話鬧人嘅啫。
She always like to scold
people. 我同佢關係都非常之差噶。
We didn't have a good relationship then.
佢竟然打俾我喎。
But she called me up.
佢話咧好欣賞我嘅表現啊。
She said that she think that I did really well.
就加我人工喎。
She want to give me pay rise.
加我20几%人工。
It's like 20% pay rise.
哇！我聽到之後咧，就簡直覺得太厲害啦。
I was really shocked.
哇！點解會俾加20几%啊？從來冇試過啊。
It never happened before.
咁樣都唔出奇。
But more than that,
喺唔夠一個禮拜之後
，within a week，
全香港咧經歷一個好大嘅股災。
The whole of Hong Kong
十月份成個樓市跌。
The stock market fell and also the property market fell as well。
咁我哋公司咧即刻改策略。
So our company changed their strategy。
所有人咧都係加2-3% 啫。
Everyone had only got like 2-3% pay
rise。只有我一個人加20-something%。
But I was the only one who get like 20% pay rise。
只有我一個人。
I was the only one。
因為我老細已經講咗出嚟收唔翻啊。
Because my boss said it and she could not take her word back。
佢好想唔加嘅，不過冇。
She didn't want to do that, but she had to.
我喺度谂啦，点解系得我一个人有咁高嘅加薪幅度咧
？I was thinking, why was I the only one?
我就知道呢笔钱唔系俾我。
I know that this was not for me.
我就做咗我人生第一次嘅捐献奉献。
And I made my first church building offering.
我好感恩。
I was really thankful.
我冇犹豫，我冇挣扎。
I didn't hesitate. I didn't struggle.
我觉得神好爱我啊。
I know that God loves me.
我只系一个初信嘅人啊。
I was a new believer.
嗰时我信咗都唔够一个月。
It was only about a month since I gave my life to Christ.
神竟然咁样奉献咁样俾我每个月咧都系多咁多钱。
But God gave me so much pay wise every month.
神真系好好啊。
God is good.
当我为神摆上我嘅第一笔嘅建殿奉献
，When I gave God my
first offering， 我从来都冇缺乏。
I was never in lack。
虽然面对香港临时
，We have this financial turmoil。
我嘅生意竟然冇受影响
，My business was not
affected。我仍然到 quota。
I still reached my target。
神亦都修补我同我老细嘅关系。
God also restored my relationship with my boss。
喺两年之后，佢开一间新公司。
Two years later, she had a new company。
佢竟然请我去做佢嘅副手。
She invited me to be her assistant。
如果我冇信耶稣，呢件事系冇可能发生嘅。
It would never have happened if I had not come to Christ。
并且我一路都经历好多嘅祝福。
And I had a lot of blessings in my life。
神都拣选我今日喺教会嚟服侍佢。
God also choose me to serve
in church。就系因为我一个好单纯嘅信心。
Because of my simple faith。
神可以感动一个未信主嘅老板嚟到加人工俾我。
God can move the heart of an unbeliever boss。
我就系一个好单纯嘅信心去话俾神听，我愿意摆上。
And I respond to God with my simple faith。
当我知道我嘅教会咧系会有一个新殿。
When I knew that my church had a new building。
我就好想咧喺呢个新殿咧受浸。
I want to be baptized in the new building。
不过又唔可以咁衰嘅，要等到佢受浸先报名，唔系几好啊。
But it's not really good to wait until it's ready。
咁我咧就报名咧1998年6月我受浸。
I signed up for the baptism in June 1998。
我以前教会咧无端端话咧要延迟啊，取消呢届嘅浸礼。
But that baptism was cancelled by the church。
留翻新殿先至浸啊。
They have to wait until the new building。
所以1998年9月5日。
So in the December 5th。
我就喺我教会嘅新殿里面系第一个受浸噶。
I was the first one getting baptized in the new building。
我好开心啊。
I was really really
happy。因为当日咧得两个人受浸。
Because there was only 2 people baptized on that day。
我哋霸晒个泳池。
We took the whole。
唔系浸池。
The baptism pool。
原来我呢个咁微小嘅谂法，神都满足我啊。
God also want to satisfy my
heart。我就成为第一个用我教会嘅新嘅浸礼嘅人，新浸池嘅人。
So I was the first one to use the。
呢件事可能对大家嚟讲冇乜特别。
Maybe it's not special to all of us。
但系对于我一个初信嘅人嚟讲，我好感动啊。
But I was really touched as I was a new believer。
因为神真系听我嘅祷告。
Because God heard my prayer。
弟兄姊妹，无论你而家见证面对乜嘢嘅艰难
，Brother and sister, whatever difficulties you're
facing。当我哋愿意为神摆上
，When we're willing to give God。
神嘅爱，神嘅祝福
，God's love and His blessings。
神一定会嚟祝福我哋。
He will definitely bless us。
感谢主
，Praise the Lord。
我哋一齐嚟祷告
，Let's pray。
我哋开声嚟祷告，话俾神听，主啊，我愿意摆上。
Let's speak out our prayer。
主啊，无论系财宝、祷告、自洁同埋寻求
，Lord, we want to give you our offering。
主，我哋都愿意靠住你嘅恩典，我哋去摆上。
Lord, because of your grace,
我请大家一齐为自己嘅生命嚟祷告。
Riches, prayer, sanctification, and return to God。Especially if you are in weakness right now,
你仲有啲嘅隱癖噶。
Maybe you are in addiction.
你知道有事情你係得罪咗神噶。
You know that you are in sin.
我請你將你嘅手放喺你嘅心上。
We ask you to put your hand on your heart.
請你為咗你而家一切嘅過犯向神嚟認罪。
And repent.
呢個係一個自潔嘅時刻。
This is a time of sanctification.
我哋每人都開聲話俾神聽。
Now we all speak out.
為咗我哋嘅罪孽過犯，求神嚟赦免我哋。
And confess our sins to God and ask God to forgive us.
我鼓勵大家開聲嚟認罪。
I ask that you all speak out.
主，我哋承认我哋系软弱嘅。
Lord, we confess that we are weak。
主，我哋仲有好多嘅问题。
We have a lot of problems in our lives.
主，我哋多谢你丰盛嘅恩典同埋怜悯。
We thank you for your abundance, blessings.
多谢你将独生嘅儿子赐俾我哋。
We thank you that you give us your only son.
藉着你羔羊嘅宝血。
Through the blood of lamb.
当我哋愿意去认罪。
When we are willing to confess our sins.
就系将呢啲罪嘅曝光。
To expose our sins.
呢啲嘅黑暗权势唔可以再嚟影响我哋。
The power of darkness will not be over.
我奉主耶稣基督嘅名宣告。
In the name of Jesus, I declare.
我哋每一个人都要喺你嘅面前自洁。
Every one of us sanctifies ourselves before you.
我哋每一个人面前都要去承认我哋嘅过犯。
And confess our sins before you.
主，求你嘅爱再一次嚟充满我哋。
Lord, may you fill us with your love.
我哋
accept us.
主，因为你系好神。
Because you are good God.
耶稣，我哋多谢你，赞美你。
Jesus, we thank you and praise you.
好，我们一起举起手来领受祝福。
Let's put our hands up and receive benediction.
主耶稣，我们谢谢你。
Lord Jesus, we thank you.
双重的启示
，double revelation，
要从你的先知而来。
It's from your prophets.
勉励建殿
，encourage us to build temple，
是你的工作。
It's your heart.
父啊，过去你怎么样激动大力乌王的心
？Father, how you moved the heart of King Darius.
让他的心何等样的急切
？So that his heart is filled of urgency.
他速速。
And speedy,
他急速
and he promptly,
他供应所有的材料
he supplied all that is needed,
一点都不迟延
none was lacking.
父啊，这都是你的工作
they are all the work of you, Lord.
六一现在面对楼上的建殿
now 611 is building the upstairs sanctuary.
神，你所做的
Lord, what you have done,
是我们所不能够做的
is what we can't.
主耶稣，当我来到你面前
，Lord Jesus, as I come before you，
我奉耶稣基督的名
，In the name of Jesus，
来祝福今天晚上在这里所有的弟兄姐妹。
I bless every brother and sister here tonight。
在建殿的侍奉上
，In the offering of church building，
你跟我都愿意为神摆上财富。
You and I are offer our riches，
摆上祷告
，Offer our prayer，
摆上圣洁
，Sanctify ourselves。
甚至是摆上一个神，我愿意亲近你的心。
And give God a heart that says that I want to be close to you.
我奉耶稣基督的名来祝福你。
In the name of Jesus, I bless you.
当你以神的事为你的事的时候
，as you do what is God，
你所摆上的财富
，what the riches you have offered，
神要加倍的补还给你。
God will give you double portion.
甚至在你有需要的时候
，and in a time of need。
神必速速而且迅速的来供应你的需要。
God will give what you need speedily.
当你摆上祷告
，When you offer your prayer.
当你愿意来亲近他
，When you draw yourself close to Him.
转向他
，Turn to Him.
而且是带着一个圣洁的心
，With a holy heart.
一个圣洁的生命
，With a holy life.
你所侍奉的神。
The God you serve,
你所亲近的神
，The God you draw close to,
他必要速速的向你显现
，He will reveal himself to you.
凡你所祷告的
，Whatever you ask for in prayer,
不只是建殿的事
，Not just in church building,
凡是关乎你大大小小的事
，Everything that is of you,
神都听
，God will hear,
而且要速速的成就在你的生命当中
，And God will fulfill.In your heart.
我奉耶稣基督的名大大的祝福你。
In the name of Jesus, I greatly bless you.
无论你的生命现在在什么样的艰难里面
，Whatever difficulties you are in,
当你呼求
，When you cry out to God,
神迹为你而发生
，Miracles happen.
神必叫你抬起头来
，God will lift your head up.
神必叫你抬起头来
，God will lift your head up.
神的荣耀尊贵。
God's glory and His majesty
必大大的充满你
will fill you
环绕你
surround you
神的恩典与你同在
His grace be with you
奉耶稣基督的名祝福你
In the name of Jesus I bless you
祷告靠耶稣基督的名
In the name of Jesus I pray
Amen,
Amen.
感谢神